I've described him previously as an evil coward. I maintain that. As a human being, I'm appalled by the level of violence that he inflicted on Sabina. And I think as a police officer, I'm relieved that the team have been able to track, trace, apprehend and prosecute him in a timely manner. One of these types of murders is one too many in the capital. As to whether or not there's any correlation between them, I simply don't know, I'm afraid.